Yes, sir, we promised you a great
gorgeous George. Here
Freddy
it comes.
Blassie, the maker of
champions. Andre, the giant.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a price.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
You are fired. The champ is here.
That everyone will remember, WrestleMania 27.
The greatest match I've ever seen in my life. Triple H and The Undertaker, not to mention over 71,000 members of the WWE Universe. And how about perhaps the greatest move I've ever seen in my life, a midair RKO.
Nato, JTG chartered a bus and brought the entire community, all the school children from Brooklyn came down to Atlanta to check out WrestleMania. That's the type of guy JTG is. Likes to give back to the community, back to the young fans, as you see right there. JTG ready for action here on WWE Superstars.
JTG looking good, looking fly.
Yeah, I heard you try to get on the bus and you said you didn't have any street cred.
I never get on the bus, unfortunately.
Nice.
Did he really bring every kid from Brooklyn?
Well, I mean, as many as he could find. Again, that's what JTG does. He takes a bus down to Bushwick, loads the kids up, and takes them down to Atlanta. Quite a long ride.
Well, this past week on NXT, JTG said, look, you got to have style. You got to have flavor, you dig? Talked to Drew McIntyre. Drew McIntyre said he watched the WrestleMania World Heavyweight Championship match, and McIntyre is irate because the Chosen One feels like he could have won the title.
Whoa!
Oh, my!
Some gold teeth flying into the second row there.
Drew McIntyre, former Intercontinental Champion, former tag team title holder. You know, ever since Elimination Chamber, all you have to do is go back and watch Elimination Chamber and the aggression and the hostility let loose by the Chosen One, ever since then, has been off the charts.
Well, every superstar is inspired. You mentioned arguably the greatest match in WrestleMania history, Triple H and The Undertaker. Everyone is inspired by such competition. For me, everything was right about that match, from the competitors to the referee to the voices calling the action. Triple H and The Undertaker epitomized WrestleMania, and for me, I was proud just to be a part of it.
That was awesome. I still have chills. Unbelievable.
I think you can get some cream for that. Those aren't chills.
Uh-oh.
Nice!
Oh! Drew McIntyre clearly on a mission.
Well, again, innovative maneuvers such as that, you know, looking to work on the midsection of JTG, and there you see the wheels spinning inside of Drew McIntyre's mind. What's next?
Matt, what a class act the game Triple H is to praise The Undertaker this past week on Raw.
Well, Jack, I know you've never been in a fight in your life, but if you have been in a fight, automatically you earn the respect of your opponent. That's what Triple H came out this past Monday night on Raw and did, told the world that The Undertaker is very well the greatest of all time, as is Triple H. It really was a treat.
I've been in some fights. I'm not saying I won.
Yeah, but with your sister doesn't count.
Yeah, but Undertaker 19-0. Is there a more impressive streak in this world? NFL fans rave about the 72 Dolphins. Yeah, okay, they did that in one season. The Undertaker's streak has been 20 years.
He's one man. The Dolphins were an entire team.
Uncanny. The Undertaker streak at WrestleMania. But when will we see the dead man again? That's my question.
Right now, we're looking at Drew McIntyre cinching the armbar into JTG, also using a modified camel clutch to work on JTG's lower back. Very impressive.
Now, we got to give credit to where credit is due. You can talk about how it went down, but The Miz entered his first main event as WWE champion and left WrestleMania as WWE champion.
Well, John Cena said it best this past Monday night on Raw. The Miz has earned the respect not only of the WWE Universe, but of John Cena. That's a ringing endorsement. Think Michael Cole has earned anyone's respect?
Oh, my. Do you like Michael Cole's outfit? I love it. My, oh, my. Oh, tremendous maneuver by JTG. Is that the break that the scrapper from the hood has been waiting for?
JTG excels when the pace quickens. Let's see what Jay can come up with here as the space dictates offense for JTG.
Timble into the face.
Nice.
Cover here. Nearly a victory for JTG. And again,
crucifix pinning combination, not enough.
JTG just a split second away from defeating the chosen one, Drew McIntyre.
Notice how Jay is keeping his eyes on his opponent, constantly keeping the flow moving.
DDT! That's right out of Drew McIntyre's playbook. Cover!
Foot on the ropes, forces the official to stop the count. Drew McIntyre, ring general, always knowing where he is.
How resourceful and cunning and intelligent by Drew McIntyre to have the ring presence to know where he is at.
That was terribly Englishly constructed sentence.
I'm sorry. Here we go, mugshot setting up for it. Will JTG, my goodness. JTG may be knocked out right now. Oh no.
Bad things coming. No.
Time for the future shock, DDT. If he hits this, forget it.
Bam.
Oh, oh God.
1, 2, 3.
There's your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Well, congratulations to Drew McIntyre. A hard-fought victory, and now all eyes turn to tomorrow night, Friday night, SmackDown, the fallout from WrestleMania. Anything is possible tomorrow night, but listen to this. I'd love to do that to you, Jack.
I would cry.
Okay.
JTG, it looked like for a moment, would get back into this matchup, but this is why Drew McIntyre is Mr. McMahon's hand-picked chosen one.
The foot on the rope saves the match for Drew McIntyre. Front face kick and then the future shock DDT. Bad things are imminent when Drew McIntyre gets on a roll.
So destructive, so treacherous is that future shock DDT, and is the chosen one on his way to WrestleMania 28, perhaps. Well, speaking of WrestleMania, a legendary group led by HBK took their rightful place this past week.
Welcome everyone to the 2011 WWE Hall of Fame. It's a night when superstars and divas and legends and the WWE Universe all come together to honor the illustrious men and women who have carved their names into the annals of sports entertainment.
I can't tell you folks how proud I am to be up here.
And as long as there's air in Hacksaw Jim Duggan's lungs, I'll carry that flag of the United States of America.
For 7 years, I got to live my dream. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
The one and only Abdullah the Butcher!
Here I am back in the WWE at the Hall of Fame, and I could not be more honored. Like I've always said, what Sonny wants, Sonny gets.
They were, in my notion, the greatest tag team in the history of this business.
The Mighty Road Warriors.
What a rush!
That's for you, brother. The newest inductee into the celebrity wing of the WWE Hall of Fame, ladies and gentlemen, Drew Carey.
I'm so excited about my experience here, I'm thinking of changing my name back to Dwayne Johnson. It's seriously, I really had the best time, and I'm very, very humbled for being a small part of the WWE and the celebrity wing of the Hall of Fame. Thank you very much.
You are the showstopper, the icon, the main event, Mr. WrestleMania. But I've got another nickname for you, and that is Mr. Hall of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, my best friend, the one and the only, Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
There are no words to express to each and every one of you how much I lived and breathed to do this every night of the week for so many years. I spent a lot of my life wanting all of you to think I did a good job. And I have to tell you, on this night, I want to thank you so much for giving me that. I am very thankful that I can stand here before you today and say that I am going into the Hall of Fame with absolutely no regrets. You all believed in me and thought I was good. And on this night, I thank you, and I love each and every one of you.
Twitter and Facebook are still blowing up. This past week on Raw, when John Cena called out The Rock, we heard one of the most incredible blockbuster announcements in WWE history. That's later on WWE Superstars.
My name's Drew McIntyre. There is nobody on the SmackDown roster that can match my unlimited potential and aggression.
Here comes a young man handpicked by our chairman, Vincent Kennedy McMahon.
Hi, this is WWE Superstar Dolph Ziggler with an important message for the entire WWE Universe. WWE Superstars are professionally trained performers. The moves we do in the ring take years of practice to perfect and to do safely. I urge the entire WWE Universe to never try to copy what we do in the ring, at home or at school. Stay safe. Don't try this.
Japan.
weighing 220 pounds, Miyoshi Tatsu.
Back here at WWE Superstars, as we kick in the Raw portion of the program, I'm Scott Stanford alongside Josh Matthews. Josh, the WWE Universe still whipped up into a frenzy over what went down this Sunday at WrestleMania.
Oh, no doubt about it. It takes a few weeks, Scott, for all of us to get over the events of WrestleMania.
As from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing 199 pounds, Tyson Kidd.
Tyson Kidd all set for action here, Scott, on Superstars.
Tyson Kidd, Yoshi Tatsu set to do battle here on WWE Superstars. Josh, what we get here should be a terrific matchup. Two exciting, high-octane athletes.
Yeah, I'm really curious to see who sets the pace here as we get underway between Yoshi Tatsu and Tyson Kidd.
Yoshi, of course, wearing the black armband again here tonight in honor of the earthquake and tsunami victims in Japan. But like I said, we should get a real doozy here tonight on Superstars.
This week's doozy. I like that. Last week was canoodle. And by the way, I used the word canoodle.
No, you didn't.
Yes,
no,
I did about
didn't.
Five times this week.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Thank you very much.
Referee should watch there. Yoshi's shoulders may be on the mat. From his vantage point, though, I don't know if he can see that.
WrestleMania 27 truly will go down as one of, if not the greatest nights in WWE history as Tyson works on that left arm of Yoshi Tatsu. You, my friend, taking a stone cold stunner. I know you were around this past Monday on Raw. I'm shocked to see you out this early.
I don't know what to tell you, Scott. I mean, yeah, I'm here, you know. This is where I'm supposed to be. So here I am sitting next to you watching Yoshi Tatsu and Tyson Kidd on Superstars.
I mean, I felt awful.
No, you didn't. You didn't call me. You didn't send any cards. There was nothing.
Let's take down there. Yoshi holding on to those ropes now. Look at the move by Tyson Kidd.
And that's the athleticism of Tyson Kidd as Yoshi Tatsu now firing back with those lethal kicks of his.
Yeah, I don't want to bring up any bad memories for you, but I mean, they carried you out of there like Snooki at a Seaside Heights happy hour.
Yeah, I've seen the footage, Scott. Thank you very much for reliving it with me here.
Beautiful maneuver by Yoshi going in for the cover. Two count. Yoshi, the Japanese arm drag.
I feel that after WrestleMania, after an event like that, Superstars, really, they see it. They're there, and they want to be there the following year. I think we're seeing Yoshi Tatsu here step it up a little bit after witnessing WrestleMania this past Sunday.
Yoshi, not only a warrior in that ring, but also a very smart competitor. Researches his opponent all day long, knowing their strengths and weaknesses, as does Tyson Kidd. Very interesting match with Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler.
Interesting is one way to put it.
Yeah. Cole says he's the new Mr. WrestleMania now.
Well, that's what I hear.
I'd like to know what Shawn Michaels has to say about that. Yoshi with the drop kick is Tyson Kidd going down. Yoshi, a house of fire right now. Tatsu and Kidd going at it on Superstars. We'll find out who's coming out on top next.
Here comes the dynamic, infectious, and effervescent Yoshi Tatsu.
The entire WWE Universe talking about Yoshi Tatsu.
Well, Yoshi Tatsu has all the ingredients, all the tools, everything it would take to become a huge superstar here in the WWE.
That's some of that Japanese strong style you're watching.
I don't know if I've ever seen that done before.
The sky may be the limit for Yoshi Tatsu.
Back here on WWE Superstars, Scott Stanford alongside Josh Matthews as Yoshi Tatsu and Tyson Kidd locked here in a beautiful battle.
And this is what happened in the commercial break. Oh! Tyson Kidd really using his environment to his advantage.
I'm sure Josh, Yoshi hoping he can bring a victory home here tonight as he continues to dedicate all his matches to the folks in his homeland back in Japan. Oh, look at that beautiful crucifix takedown.
Yoshitatsu almost had him there. But you see Tyson Kidd so quick.
Right back to work. Kidd with the elbow to the face of Yoshitatsu. And well, by the way, we were talking about Michael Cole and how he says he's the new Mr. WrestleMania. I got to tell you, I saw the new Mr. WrestleMania doing a lot of tapping.
We're talking about Sunday again.
Yes.
Oh, okay, yeah, absolutely.
thanks for stopping by.
No, no problem. Yeah, that I don't know what else you want me to say. We talked about it already, Scott. Cole certainly tapped out. He is undefeated, and now here we are. I don't know what else you want me to do about it.
I can't lure you into
it. No, I'm not.
I can't get anything out of you.
No, I don't want to go there.
All right. Can we talk Snooki?
Sure, we can talk Snooki all you want, buddy.
9.9 I gave her on her floor gymnastics performance. She was terrific.
She was phenomenal. TMZ reported on Snooki's WrestleMania performance. MTV, I mean, it was all over the place.
Tyson Kidd now was in complete control over Yoshi. Beautiful. Kidd now right back to work.
I don't know how much of that kick Tyson Kidd got there.
Oh! Oh!
Nice recovery.
What a collision. Yoshi feeling the bigger brunt of that collision. Kidd looking to wake himself up now. Take a look at this, Josh.
Yeah, watch this right here. Tyson Kidd off and bam! Yoshitatsu, quick recovery time.
That spinning heel kick by Yoshi, unbelievable. The things this guy could do with the chops and the kicks, he is lethal inside that ring. Oh! Yoshi looking to muster up something here as now he goes to work with the legs.
A nice flurry of offense here by Yoshitatsu.
Yoshi on fire here on Superstars. The Shining Wizard right in. No. Yoshi picking up the two count as Kidd kicks out.
This is where Yoshitatsu needs to keep his composure. He's in control right now. Yoshi needs to stay on Tyson Kidd.
Yoshi going outside now.
But all this time that it's taking Yoshi, I know he's taking a beating throughout this match. He's giving time to Tyson Kidd.
Yoshi up top. No. Oh, Kidd. Oh. Yoshi landing in the midsection. Kidd going up top now. This could be dangerous.
Well, this was the opening, the opportunity that Tyson Kidd needed.
Wow. Super Frankensteiner off the top. Kidd going in. No. Yoshi somehow kicking out. Man, that was beautiful. Great move by Tyson Kidd. Uh-oh.
Tyson Kidd not wasting
time.
Not wasting any time.
No, Yoshi pushes him right. No, Kidd hanging on. Nice job by Yoshi to avoid the sharpshooter. Kidd back in, airborne. No, nobody home. Yoshi. The kick to the side of the head locks it up. Yes, there it is. Wow. Yoshi, unbelievable, pulls it out.
Yoshitatsu has a home run swing, and it connected right across the face of Tyson Kidd from literally almost out of nowhere.
Yoshi, so many fans here on WWE Superstars.
Let's take another look right here. Tyson Kidd thought he had it right here. Yoshitatsu went bam! From out of nowhere, that big roundhouse. Yoshitatsu picking up an impressive victory here on Superstars.
Yoshi giving the folks in Japan a little something to cheer about. And Josh, speaking of cheering, the WWE Universe had plenty to cheer about this past Monday night on Raw. John Cena calling out The Rock. When it was all said and done, a blockbuster announcement would be made. You'll hear about it next.
Hi. This is WWE Superstar Kofi Kingston with an important message for the entire WWE Universe. WWE Superstars are professionally trained performers. The moves we do in the ring take years of practice to perfect and do safely. I urge the entire WWE Universe to never try to copy what we do in the ring, at home, or at school. Stay safe. Don't try this.
Right. WrestleMania 27 was the most electrifying WrestleMania in history. Exclusive ringside and backstage photos and videos are only available on WWE.com. Please tell us what you thought of WrestleMania at Facebook.com/WWE.
Well, there you see the Georgia Dome, over 71,000 packed in for WrestleMania 27 this past Sunday. My friends, the buzz in Hotlanta carried over into Monday, where John Cena called out The Rock on Raw.
There's a lot of people that are upset about a certain someone's actions last night at WrestleMania. I must admit, I'd be a bit naive if I didn't think anything was coming, because that certain someone put on his Twitter he was headed to WrestleMania to, how does he put it, whip some candy ass. So right then I knew he wasn't talking about Zack Ryder. I didn't think that certain someone would actually decide the winner of the main event at WrestleMania. That certain someone was also supposed to be the guest host of WrestleMania, but very quickly became involved in business. My business. Which means that certain someone and I have business of our own to settle right now.
John Cena, let me be direct with you. What'd you think was gonna happen? You knew payback was coming, but you're wrong about one thing, John Cena. The Rock respects you, knows what you've done. Just because The Rock has been away, don't think that The Rock doesn't know all about you. The Rock knows that you live and breathe the WWE. But it doesn't change the fact, flat out, that The Rock just doesn't like you. We are completely opposite. We look different. We talk different. We fight different, but the truth is, we're very similar. One thing, and that is the fact that whatever it is that John Cena does, whatever it is that The Rock does, they want to do it the absolute best, better than anyone, period. So we're very similar. Except when we go shopping. The Rock shops at department stores. You obviously shop at Baby Gap.
Hey, awesome. What do you know? Fashion advice from the Tooth Fairy. Listen. We've both said the time for talk is over. You are the people's champ. Listen to the people. Hear it, hear it, feel it, see it. There are people standing in the ceiling, not because they want us to talk, because they want a match. and not just a match. These people know what match. A match where generations collide. Only in the WWE would you be able to see Muhammad Ali and Mike Tyson in their prime. Only in the WWE would you be able to see Michael Jordan go one-on-one with LeBron James. The match that they want is John Cena versus The Rock. It's obvious this is what we should do. So do you want to talk about it? Or do you want to bring it?
You asked The Rock to bring it. Oh yeah, The Rock will bring it. You bet your candy ass, The Rock will bring it. But The Rock says, we make history. The Rock says, we do something that's never been done before. The Rock says, we make the biggest matchup of all time. On the grandest stage in the world. WrestleMania 28, John Cena versus The Rock. WrestleMania 28, the main event. John Cena, the people's champion. The people's WrestleMania. If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Gentlemen, history has been made tonight. Never before has the main event at WrestleMania been set 1 year out. Miami, Florida, look out. It is the match the world wanted. The match the WWE Universe demanded.
On Earth? The core?
What is going on here?
What is the core doing out here?
Wade Barrett, Ezekiel Jackson, Heath Slater, and Justin Gabriel. Looking to steal this moment, this historic moment. The core, the four members of core, taking out Cena and The Rock. And Rock, the Brahma Bull battling back on Barrett.
Man, here we go right here. The Rock is upset.
And now John Cena.
The core is in the wrong place at the wrong time.
John Cena, his pendant five-knuckle shuffle. But not to be outdone or outshone tonight. The Rock off a spinebuster.
Man, WrestleMania 28 is going to be something.
And now, the most electrifying man in all of entertainment, The Rock, with the people's elbow. Cena setting up. Attitude adjustment. Ladies and gentlemen, no, it's Rock's turn with the Rock Bottom.
Wait a minute, it looks like The Rock and John Cena trying to see who can outdo each other right here at the expense of the core.
Draw.
eras will clash in the biggest main event in WrestleMania history. Miami, Florida, WrestleMania 28. The People's Champion, The Rock, versus John Cena. The match we never thought we'd see will happen at next year's WrestleMania.
Well, look who it is, the Cobra Kid, set for action here on WWE Superstars. Santino Marella one-on-one with the fortunate son, Ted DiBiase. It's our main event tonight, Josh. It's coming up next.
The WWE's Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
Orton's feeling it. He's going to that other place right now.
You think that you have me all figured out? Well, you're wrong. I am more dangerous than I have ever been. Nobody, nothing can stand in my way. My name is Randy Orton.
Always an adventure when Santino's in the middle of that ring.
From West Palm Beach, Florida, weighing 235 pounds, Ted DiBiase.
Certainly looking forward to this main event here tonight on Superstars. Ted DiBiase, Santino Marella.
Hey, Josh, DiBiase coming to the ring. It's conspicuous by her absence. Maryse, nowhere to be found. Have those two finally broken up? They're like the Tommy Lee and Pam Anderson of the WWE.
I have no idea what the situation is between Ted DiBiase and Maryse.
Can you look into that?
No. I can't, but really, Tommy Lee and Pam Anderson, huh?
Oh, I just, you know.
All right.
Couple
okay.
That seems to have a lot of problems.
I think in the early 90s.
Ted might be a little better off without Maryse. I mean, you see she distracts him half the time.
Well, obviously not here tonight on Superstars. Ted DiBiase will be able to focus on the task at hand, and that's this main event match against Santino Marella.
And Santino, part of that eight-man tag team at WrestleMania. Of course, teaming up with the Big Show, Kane and Kofi. Made rather quick work of the core. Santino a big part of that with the Cobra followed up by the big punch.
Sure. Nice big WrestleMania victory for Santino's team. You get an example of the grappling styles of Santino Marella. He's learned a lot from his tag team partner, Vladimir Kozlov, when it comes to the Sambo style. But Santino, he can mix it up a little bit.
Oh, look at this. Little sportsmanship coming from Santino now. Showing appreciation as Ted does not comply. Santino trying to show his appreciation for what just took place. Speaking of DiBiase, by the way, I don't like to toot my own horn, Josh.
Okay.
Over the weekend, of course, in Atlanta, terrific time, WrestleMania access. About 30,000 fans coming in and out over the weekend. We held a WWE Superstars Impressions contest.
Okay.
One woman impersonated the Million Dollar Man, Ted's dad. She made me do 20 push-ups for $20. I did the push-ups. She never paid me. I did the push-ups. That's the main thing. 20 push-ups in the suit.
Congratulations,
thank
I guess.
You. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. That's all I'm looking for. Looking for some accolades. Ted now, reciprocating with the appreciation. Santino, yes.
Oh! No!
Cheap shot, too good to be true. Ted DiBiase, Santino looking to add a victory to the resume. Who will end up on top? We'll be back in a flash.
Buonasera.
My name is Santino Marella.
Former two-time Intercontinental Champion.
Santino knows how to be a crowd pleaser.
Of course, you have to beware of the Cobra.
Don't let that strike.
I brought my two Roman soldiers, Pasquale and Francesco.
Santino has made quite a reputation.
Well, the expression has changed.
Santino threatening the Cobra, and look at...
I'm going to teach you a lesson so good, you're going to call me Professor.
Well, back here on WWE Superstar, Santino, Ted DiBiase locked up in a good one.
We'll take you back to what happened during the commercial break. Ted DiBiase really took over in this matchup. And then mocking the Cobra.
You don't mock the Cobra.
Of Santino, Ted really turning things around on a, it was a cheap shot punch, but whatever you can do to get in control, I suppose, whatever works for you. And now Ted DiBiase on the offensive here against Santino Marella.
You may remember a few weeks ago, Ted came out, challenged Triple H prior to WrestleMania. A couple of weeks ago on Raw. Didn't end up too well for DiBiase as he ended up, I guess you could say, through the wrong end of the announce table.
Well, Ted DiBiase was taking a chance, but he's, you know, he's trying to build something here on Superstars against Santino. I'm sure Ted, focused.
DiBiase.
On Santino right now.
Coming up. Drop kick. Hook
got
in
him,
the leg.
Him.
No. Ted almost looking in disbelief. Good back and forth here between Santino and Ted DiBiase. No Tamina, by the way, with Santino. Is he having problems, too, with his girlfriend?
You want to know all the gossip, all the dirt on all the superstars. I don't know, Scott. I see you talking to these guys all day. What do you talk to them about?
I don't ask them about their relationships.
Well, maybe you should. Become friends with them.
Both fellas now. Oh! Vicious clothesline by DiBiase. And this should do it.
Yeah, Santino's out.
Hook in the leg. No. Santino somehow musters up the wherewithal to get out of that pin.
And it's times like these that we've seen Ted DiBiase get frustrated and lose control. DiBiase has to remain in control right here.
Ted basically wringing Santino's neck into the ropes. Up and up. No! Santino, sunset flip time. No! Ooh. Ted counters. Knee to the face. As again, DiBiase not having any more fun with Santino. Two count and no. Ted looks like he has something to prove. He looks like he's determined. He looks like he wants to get back into the win column here in the WWE.
That's what it's all about, Scott, is picking up victories, moving up the ladder, so to speak, and earning bigger opportunities.
Oh, Santino brings him down with the chin to the back of the head. Beautiful counter by Santino. In the corner now, catches the leg.
Wow.
DiBiase just viciously working on Santino in the corner. Goes back to work. Santino now getting pounded.
I like the aggressive nature we're seeing from Ted DiBiase here.
Oh, Ted goes in and misses.
Well, DiBiase was a victim of his own success right there. Santino was out.
Terrific action here on WWE Superstars as Santino now coming to life. Santino with the lefts and rights. Oh, and now it's Santino Marella with the upper hand. Oh, and he does his James Brown split with the beautiful hip toss.
One of the most unorthodox offenses you'll see here. Oh,
wow. And Santino's momentum cut short by Ted DiBiase. Looked like Santino was on a nice roll there, and Ted. Oh, Ted looking to go for Dream Street now. Does he get it? No, Santino takes him down. The crowd wants it. Santino bringing it up. There it is. It's time to say hello to my little friend, the Cobra. And that is gonna do it, yes. Santino hooking up the Cobra.
Santino Marella.
throughout most of this contest, Ted DiBiase was in control. But Santino only needs a couple of seconds to get the Cobra ready. And the Cobra striked here on Superstars.
Let's see it again. The Cobra so effective, Josh.
Yeah. Let's see it again as Santino turns it around. And the Cobra.
Love the way he just cranks that thing up. Santino pulls out the Cobra, pulls out the win. That's going to do it for us here on Superstars. Don't forget Friday Night SmackDown. More fallout from WrestleMania. He's Josh Matthews. I'm Scott Stanford. Good night, everybody.